Haber's process, which involves reaction between nitrogen and hydrogen. In this process, first nitrogen and hydrogen are sent to a compressor in 1:3 ratio. The pressure is increased to 20 megapascal. The high pressure favors the formation of ammonia according to Le Chatelier's principle. These highly compressed gases are then sent to the catalytic chamber, which contains iron oxide along with small amounts of potassium oxide and aluminium oxide to speed up the reaction. Ammonia gas thus produced is removed by liquefaction, and the remaining reactant gases are recycled into the system.